Change two modes, negative, positive, for metals is positive. If you mean in some polymers and oxides, it's better to measure also in negative mode, to like anion ions.
So for some samples, you put it in acetonitrile to hold it in place.